If you imagine a hell that you know,
they want to wipe us out.
The real situation in Xinjiang is 100 times worse than that.
Maybe my full family would get killed.
What the Chinese government is doing is a crime against humanity.
Maybe I will get killed.
We are not interested in being interviewed.
It's hard to be pro-slavery.
Well, it's totally fake news. I don't want to discuss that.
China is trying to eradicate the Uyghur people.